For example, when designing a bridge, biomimicry can be used to find inspiration from the way a spider spins its web. This type of biodesign process can be used to create anything from efficient air conditioning systems to autonomous robots. One example of biomimicry is the design of a robotic fish that swims through water using a tail-like structure similar to that of real fish.